Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Tuesday, April 28th, 2020. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sign up to participate in this year's Spring Talent Show at www.bit.ly/cchstalent2020. Quarantine rules will apply and all submissions will be online. Performances should be 3 minutes or less. The complete rules can be found on the announcements website and all submissions must comply. Have fun recording your submissions.
Hello, Vikings. It's your friendly librarian, Mrs. Ramsour. I am hoping to bring to you some book talks on books that we have in the Viking Media Center here on your morning announcements so that you can look for these books on your own, or when we do return to school, you can find them at Viking Media Center. This is one of my favorite biographies, even though it is a pretty heavy read. It is Anna's Story, A Journey of Hope, by Jenna Bush. She's the daughter of George Bush, and she actually worked at UNICEF in Latin America. But the story about Anna is a 17-year-old girl who was born with HIV. She goes to be with other young adults that are also dealing with HIV, and she actually becomes pregnant. So it is certainly a heavy book for you, but one of hope and survival. It is a favorite at Viking Media Center, but like I always tell students, if you start to read something that's a little heavy for you and doesn't set well on your spirit, certainly break up with that book and find one that is a little bit more lighthearted. But this is a great biography. It goes into Anna's culture in Latin America, talks about her quinceañera, and has wonderful little pictures with it. That's one of my favorite things about this book. So if you wanted to check this book out when we get back to school, you will go to Destiny. Now, how you do that first is you go to Central Cabarrus's website, scroll down, go to Viking Media Center online, and here you'll click on the catalog tab to then search for Anna's Story. But you can also listen to some audiobooks beginning in the end of April, and then some ebooks that we have also on our website. So I can't wait to see you guys and return back to your morning announcement so you can learn about other stories.
For all current Central Cabarrus students, if you have not had your parents do so already, please have them complete the bus ridership survey for the next school year. The easiest way to access the digital survey is through the main Central Cabarrus High School webpage. Scroll down until you find the link section on the right, and the first link listed is the CCHS 2020-2021 bus ridership form. We are asking all students to complete. This does include students not requesting buses, all seniors, and students who will be attending a different high school. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Playtech at andrew.playtech@cabarrus.k12.nc.us.
Good morning, Central Cabarrus at home. I hope you guys are staying home and staying safe. Today, I'm going to be showing you some quarantine-themed outfits. After this. those were just a few of my quarantine themed outfits. Now I challenge you, yes you, to dress up and show us how you bum it out at home. You could submit a Zoom outfit where you dress formally, half waist up, and then cozily waist down. Or you could submit a full quarantine outfit, dress cozy, keep it school appropriate. See you next time.
Nurse Mizell would like all students to continue to be vigilant in washing hands, wearing masks when going into the public, staying home, and only going out if necessary so that we can beat this thing.
Seniors, let's honor you. On the Class of 2020 Senior Slideshow, submit your picture, your after high school decision, and your favorite memories of high school to Mrs. Small. You can send it through email or use the slideshow Instagram. At CCHS 2020 Time Capsule.
Don't forget to take the Senior Exit Survey by May 1st. You can find the link at the top of the school's homepage.
Hey, is your club doing anything cool right now? Take pictures of your club members at home doing their thing, and let's keep the club community alive at Central Cabarrus all the way through the end of the school year. Go Vikes! Did you know that the school nutrition program in Cabarrus County Schools are providing free bagged lunches to all kids age 1 through 18? You can pick up lunch at any of the drop-off location times listed on the school website. Lunch bags also include breakfast items for the next day.
The SAT word of the day is...
Defunct, which means no longer existing or functioning. Synonyms include discontinued or extinct. Carl used to work for a magazine company that is now defunct.
All right, Tuesday's joke of the day. Knock, knock, who's there? Dishes. Dishes who? Dishes the police. Come out with your hands up.
Thank you for watching, and have a great day.